Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. If you've recently reorganized your star apps or transferred files hastily, chances are, you're stuck with a pile of duplicate files cluttering your RAID. jdupes, a powerful tool, can help you sort this out efficiently by identifying and replacing duplicate files with hard links. To begin, install jdupes via Nerd Tools. Then, open a terminal to use the jdupes command. The first command in the description will identify duplicate files and display them without making any changes. You can expand the search to multiple directories, and it'll also show you how much space is occupied by duplicate files. The second command is used to replace duplicate files with hard links, optimizing your storage. For additional guidance, trash guides offer useful examples of jdupes functionality. Dive deeper into the tool's options through the provided manual links in the description. If you're feeling adventurous, you can even create a user script for jdupes. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.